Welcome to another episode of Kirby Squeak. So before I say wait, what to do? Every level here is complete. That's because I re-raised our file. And since I knew I was at level 3, I'm just gonna do level 3 and complete get all the chests so I can show you where all the chests are because I like doing that. Because I was like complete get all the chests off where I already have them. Anyways, let's get through these levels quickly. I think we'll try to get the boss this video. And since I already technically almost have every chest, I just need 4 more chests before I, 100% this game on this file, and get every chest and 100% complete it. So after this, so I should be able to at least get to the EX stage, or the. Or the extra stage, yeah. The extra stage is basically the extra stage. Ooh. You experience this thing, huh? No. Since I long had the ability to scroll for this, here's the abilities you do. Please. We're doing like a 1 hour special thing. I really want to get through this game. It's like one of my favorite games. One of my favorite games ever. And I kind of want to get through this quickly, so I'm going to do like 1 hour special. Actually, 40 minutes, because my battery isn't on enough percentage to do an actual one of the actual playthrough like that. Stop puffing there! Lay down the music, my boy, lay down. If you're wondering that I should get that ninja ability, I have to copy ability room, so you know, like every copy ability except Fire Wheel Kirby, Ice Wheel Kirby, Spark Wheel Kirby. We'll definitely need it. I can get ninja anytime I want. Oh, I think I missed a chest! Oh yeah, I remember this. Where's the chest? That's where we have every single ability. Won't show you where they are. Won't show you where. I missed the chest. Well, that's my bad. You'll just have to discover the chest I missed by yourself. My bad. Hey! Mine! Get your own chest! If you want chest, go get your own chest! I worked hard for this! What did you do? You're just stealing it! Mister! Get good ability. Can we hold a moth? No! Take it! That doesn't help at all! An extra life? I need ability. More like an extra ability I need, actually. Not extra life. It's an ability. Hey, my chest! Hey, get back with that chest! I missed that chest. I mean, you know where the chest is. You're just going to have to discover how to get that yourself. If I get a chest and don't get fully get the chest, or discover where it is, you're just gonna discover how to get it yourself. Or, if you don't get chests at all, you're not discovering that. So I just completed that. Go to number 4. 4. 2-4. Oh god, again. Curiosity kills that. So there is a chest there. You just have to get there and get the chest before the boulder hits here and brings that pillar down so you can't get the chest. So you have to get to there before the boulder does get the chest. Oh, that's not too hard for any of you. Since the extra stage is basically the sixth stage, they will do 5 than the extra. Hi Chase, but I have the camera really zoomed in so you really can't see, or well, the audience can't see you. You can perfectly see me, but Chase, I'm trying to do a video here. Mm-hmm. Not saying that these are hard. These YouTube videos are hard. They're far from hard. Anyone can make a YouTube video. You just need the talents to make a good one. And funny this, determination, up this, and be dedicated. You really can't get money off of YouTube too if you're not dedicated. Okay, got a chest. Sugar shirt, that would make sense. Or a guy again. Chase, I know. Please don't bother me. Chase! You get your monkey butt out of here before I monkey butt your butt.
What? Just because I have a monkey hat on right now?
Die, big metal thing! No. What? No. Chase, I should whip your butt. But I don't have a beam whip. Nor a whip. Or a magic whip. Or a laugh whip. Or a water whip. Or any whip. Now, guys, here's Metal Kirby. Here's the description. And here's how to do moves. I was wondering about that. Press B, press for a ball, press B, press for back. You're really slow. Even running will make you go slow. The fastest way to do it is press this and hold it and keep pressing A. Actually just hold this and keep pressing B. Also, you won't get damage at all. Oh, the only way you can get damage is by endless pits that'll make you fall to your death, and also bosses. Other than that, you won't get any damage. Okay, here's another chest for you guys. Ooh, fire Kirby, yeah. What trash is this? Ooh, I was really trying to. Anyways, here's the description. Here's the abilities. You have a good look at them. That's how you do them. Doop-a-doo-doop-a-doo-doop-a-doo-doop-a-doo-doop-a-doo. Chase. Hey, I want the back. Mine! Get your own fighter, Billy. It worked hard for this ability. Not really. Because it kind of got off right off the bat. What happens? Yeah! Get your own chest! Die, you ruthless mother... I'll see you motherfucker later. Well, I'll try to complete this world. I'll try to at least complete this world this video. I won't guarantee I'll do it for a minute. Actually, I'll just do... What? How about after I complete this world, I'll show you some interesting abilities. Actually, after I complete this world, I'm just going to show you the copy ability testing room. Because I can. I'll give you my rules. After this world, I'll show you the copy ability testing room. Then, I don't know what I'll do after that. First, before I show you the copy ability testing room, I have to complete this world. Or level. Whatever you want to call it. Before I could go against the boss, I had to beat the stage. Instead of being called world like standard games, it's called the level, not world. And instead of being called levels like normal game games, it's called stages. Dang it! Too bad you can't possess them. Hammer. No. Oh, one. Ooh, nice try, buddy. Nice try, but didn't get a bad try. You should be ashamed of yourself. First, choose the first chest. Probably should get some health. Yeah, I forgot to show you. And here's the description. It's bounce right. The fuck you power. Now, if you see those yellow dudes, that means they're holding chest, and you have to destroy them before they fall off, something like that. He's gonna go. For you guys, we're gonna try to get that chest. Okay. I'm not sure if Fat Red's dead. But dead. Ah! Dance. I didn't find that though. Hey! Come on, boys. Jeez, which ability should I use? Should I use fire? Sorry for that. That's one ability I can put this. Ability line of sight. Okay. This is a Wigmore. You're gonna die, Wigmold! Wigmold! Wigmold glasses! You're a Wigmold glasses! Wigmold! You're a Wig. You're a Wigmold glasses. Anyways, let's go. Hi! I can use the poop. Now next video we'll do World 3, but now I just want to show you the copy build of testing room. You know, like every ability in the game. Except Fire Wheel Kirby, Ice Wheel Kirby, Spark Wheel Kirby. You have to get those in another level to go on snow, on ice, on fire, on sparks well being Wheel Kirby to be Fire Wheel Kirby or Ice Wheel Kirby or Spark Wheel Kirby. This is a triple star. Really overpowered. Like, OP. OP as crap. One of my favorites. Now I'm gonna play one of our levels that we played before. For to show you what it does. B to do a little dash, and press B to dash enemies to possess them. Press X while you're possessing enemies to stop possessing them. While you're possessing them, just try stuff to do stuff. Try stuff to do stuff. And that makes sense to you. I'm gonna try it. You're stupid. You see this? Cupid. Now, I possess Cupid. Oh, I like this one. Oh, if you're wondering, you cannot possess those spike balls. I don't really want to possess that. See, but you just can't. And I'm sad. My Batman. No. Ooh. Dang it. Yeah. Okay. No. Yeah. Wait, what? Ah. Crap. Who got one of those? Or this, almost one of them, usually just wait, what? Oh, crap. I'll see you later. Bye, everybody, bye!